Risk is a percent, win over total possible outcomes. If you flip a coin, the risk that you'll get heads is one win out of two total possible outcomes, or 50%. If you have a four-sided die, the risk that you'll roll a three is one win out of four total possible outcomes, meaning you'll roll a three 25% of the time. Relative risk is comparing one risk relative to another risk. Thus, the relative risk of winning a coin toss compared to rolling a die is 50% to 25%, or 2. Thus, when you say, the relative risk of getting cancer for smokers is 4 times as large compared to non-smokers, you mean that 80 out of 100 smokers will get cancer compared to 20 out of 100 non-smokers who will get cancer. What are the odds? Risk is wins divided by total possible outcomes. Odds are wins divided by total possible losses. With a four-sided die, the risk of rolling a 2 is 1 out of 4. The odds of rolling a 2 is 1 out of 3. Let's say you bet $25 that you'll roll a 2. If you win, should you get $100 according to risk, or $75 according to odds? If you roll the die 4 times, you get these results. Odds is the fair payout, where the losses equal wins. Now let's compare an 8-sided die to a 4-sided die. The relative risk of winning is 1 out of 8, compared to 1 out of 4. Again, twice the outcomes and a factor of 2. The odds ratio is 1 out of 7, compared to 1 out of 3, twice the outcomes and a factor that approximates 2. So odds ratio approximates relative risk when it's a rare event. Pause and review. When it's a common event, odds ratio can exaggerate misleadingly. Normally, teenagers keep growing taller. It's common, let's say 80 out of 100. Your son wants to be a basketball athlete. Should he buy an elixir that approximately doubles the odds ratio that he will grow taller? You examine the data and learn that instead of the normal 80 out of 100 to grow taller, the elixir resulted in 90 out of 100 to grow. The change in relative risk does not sound impressive. However, the odds ratio sounds impressive. 8 to 2 equal to 4 to 1 compared to 9 to 1. So it does double your odds ratio, since 9 is about twice as much as 4. Pause and review. Help Hippo. Help your hippocampus.